has obviously already shared his thoughts, where it comes from a place of information, education, and experience. And today we have the pleasure of releasing a book and sharing excerpts from it. What has taken Zirak a lifetime's dream to put together. Being as close to him as I have been, and I've had the pleasure of calling him my bestie throughout my life, I know what it has meant to him to share his experiences, share his thoughts, share his concern, his compassion with all of you and more out there through this book. Penning this has meant the world to him, not just to have it in his repertoire that he has authored a book, but because the subject itself is so dear to him and so close to his heart. That's a blessing to have, and I'm glad you are looking at more and more avenues to exercise this blessing and to have the voice reach farther and farther in terms of broadening the horizon. So, to all of us out here, I think we would just like to applaud your commitment, to tell you that we love you immensely. We love having you in our life, in whatever roles we all do. And thank you for spreading the love. Keep the faith. No reason for nerves. Celebrate this effort because you deserve to. He's as human as everyone else he advises. He was so nervous about today because he just wanted to get it all right and dot all his I's and cross all his T's. I think he's done an exemplary job of it. We'll have the opportunity to share this with you, and God bless you, Zirak.